lovely touch on. João Sousa of Portugal is through to the last eight, beating Mirza Bašić. Oh, that's brilliant. Clever. Skipping around onto the pick up there off of a
Bob's on.
That one down into the forehand. Oh, well done. Great control. Good speed. Oh, well done here. Do it again, is it? Lob landing wide. Not the second. No. I didn't get the elevation on the lob this time. And double fault number five gifts the break. What a cracker!
Vasilashvili.
Well, the physio is going through the options with Kristina Mladenovic. One of them is to take a medical time out and look to.
Oh, lovely.
Sounds to me like she's decided that she will retire and not carry on. It's a sad way for it to end. The top seed, Kristina Mladenovic, retires with a back injury. Under her belt, she likes playing here in Switzerland on the clay. Quarter-finalist in Gstaad last year, and she's through to the second round here after a very polished performance as well. She played really, really well in challenging conditions as well, with the wind howling and the temperature pretty cold here in Lugano. Mladenovic is out. So then, here are the stats from the match before Mladenovic was forced to retire with a back injury.
Oh,
so Corp acting against Von Dijkman in a second round match. Stephanie Vergeler
and Elise Cornet already through in this quarter of the draw, and they will face each other in the second round as well. But the news from centre court here at the Samsung Open in Lugano is that Tamara Korpach of Germany is through to the last 16.
Clever, clever points here. And he only needs the one. Well, there you have it. Another one down. That's broken. Thumping forehands from found the corner. Scorcher, lead for a 5-3 lead. I guess correct. Oh, well done. Good choose to attack. And it's long. And there is the break. Match points. And there it is. Big serve from the Georgian.